This is a News 4 update.
Good morning, I'm Marissa Hollowed, and here are some of the stories making headlines. A Metro East family is looking for a new place to stay after their home was destroyed in a fire overnight. The fire started in the backyard of a house in O'Fallon, Illinois. Firefighters suspect a space heater started the fire. The mother tells News 4 she was getting ready for bed when she noticed the flames and then got everybody out. The family moved to the area just 6 months ago. They were renting the house and didn't have insurance yet. A big road closure goes into effect at 10 o'clock this morning that'll impact drivers in downtown St. Louis. Multiple ramps along I-64 will permanently close. The ramp closures at Pine, Market, Chestnut, and Ewing will impact both east and westbound lanes. The closures are part of the construction for the new Major League Soccer Stadium. And another closure to be aware of, a 3.5-mile stretch of Interstate 255 is now closed in Illinois. The highway is shut down in both directions between I-64 and I-5570 to make major repairs. Drivers will have to use an alternate route for the next 5 months. And Kent, we have another warm day.
We do. 70 degrees yesterday set a new record high. 65 today, not quite as warm, not a record. Today's record is 75, but unseasonably mild and breezy too. Then beginning later this afternoon and this evening, there you are at 3 o'clock, and then at 10 o'clock this evening, we see scattered showers rolling into the area. Temperatures will remain well above freezing and well above normal, but the colder air eventually arrives during the day on Tuesday, and then we see a changeover, the potential of some freezing drizzle in the afternoon in the northern parts of the viewing area as temperatures approach the freezing mark. So falling temperatures during the day tomorrow with a mix moving in and some snow across the metro area late Tuesday night into early Wednesday. And then on Wednesday, we have a band of snow that we anticipate to develop. This is at noon, and as we get into the afternoon, a band of snow moves in, 2 to 3 inches, maybe as much as 4 in pockets. And this band could be anywhere in the metro area south. We're going to have to watch and see where this develops, because that's where we'll see the accumulating snow on Wednesday. A few light snow showers possible on Thursday. So 65 and breezy today. Some rain moving in tomorrow. Temperatures falling from the mid-40s in the morning to the near the freezing mark by the evening, and then freezing overnight with the potential of some freezing drizzle or a mix into Wednesday morning. Maybe some snow across the area as well. Mostly snow later in the day on Wednesday. Some light snow with very light accumulations, if any, on Thursday. Staying with colder winter temperatures later in the week, and maybe a little bit of a recovery by Sunday.